Moody High School has postponed summer workouts as a precaution against the virus. Athletic coordinator Mike Contu announced via Twitter the school will be suspending all summer strength and conditioning workouts. They will be postponed until July 13th as a precaution. Moody says there are no confirmed positive cases among the student athletes or staff, but because of the possibility of an unconfirmed exposure, they made the decision to postpone all the workouts.